travel essentials. It has to be my own shampoo and conditioner. I absolutely don't want to use hotel one. It has to be my own. Moroccan oil, because the hard water abroad always affects the hair. Not that it looks like it with me. Different clothes, because if I go for a walk in the morning of a game, I don't want to be in a Chelsea kit because you're in a different city, and I want to just enjoy it. Electrolytes. So much travelling really helps keep hydrated.